Blvd though, versus between Czar and Narwhal.
This isn't Tacos.
No, Tacos, it seems, won against Czar. So this is, I know this is losers because Narwhal knocked me out of winners.
Okay.
And then he knocked Club out of losers. So.
All right. Well, I'll be right back. Take care of this for some. I really need some water.
Okay. Anyway, I was playing with Narwhal before, and he basically played... Thank you very much. And he basically plays Luigi like he plays his Falcon, where he goes for a lot of up air and up B, and a lot of up air, but also the weak version of B as well. He's really good. Pretty technical for Luigi. And then we have Czar, who's... Okay.
Caesar Narwhal with Narwhal.
By the way,
I guess we're going to Czar.
Narwhal with a good lead.
Yeah.
But it's Luigi just right there. Oh, yeah. You just. That percentage, Luigi, if he gets the tech, you're not going to be able to follow it up because Luigi's too slow to punish the tech roll.
Makes sense.
You have to make a real hard read. Yeah, Narwhal's doing well. Narwhal's got a good Luigi. People like don't realize that he has a good one. I think just because like he's played more DK in friendlies or like in, when he plays like a low tier, you'll see him do that more often. But he did actually make one of like the first Luigi guides that was actually really, really well.
Wait, really?
Well done. Yeah, right before Genesis 3, he did it.
Oh, cool. I played against Narwhal in Winners Round 2. He plays Luigi. He says actually like he plays Falcon. A lot of like up airs and duppies and a lot of upper like reverse up airs and that type of stuff.
I mean, Luigi's like a better Falcon. It's all up A, up A, up A, up A, up B, right?
Except for the up B kills him earlier. So
yeah, it's way stronger. Luigi's just a better Falcon. And he can recover, you know.
Yeah, and he can recover. What's not to like?
But,
So we're probably going to see a whole lot of recoveries by both of them, man.
Yeah, they're doing a good job. Like, this is what I expected in those here. Like, yeah, there's like a ton of characters people can use, but with everyone who's here and with just, you know, how good Luigi is and how good Samus are, they're just top tier characters to begin with.
Luigi, Samus, and DK.
Yeah, they're top tier characters that were thrown in low tier because no one knew how to play them. We've seen in this whole top 16, it's almost all Luigi and all Samus.
Yeah.
I think Janko might have made top 16, I don't know. But I think he might have made it with like.
I don't think he
a
did.
DK or something, you know, or a Link or something. I don't know what Horby plays as, but.
Horby went Samus. Yeah,
okay, so no Samus, yeah. So Z could play anyone. He's got a lot of characters. I would say...
Z went DK last against...
Did he? Okay.
Yeah.
DK might be his best loads here. But, like, Dexter was Samus. I think Marigos was Samus. I don't know if Hammerheart made it into top 16 or Dark Horse did, but Hammerheart, Samus. I was a Luigi. Freen's a Luigi. Caesar's a Luigi. Narwhal's a Luigi.
Yeah.
There's a pocket DK, but...
I'm surprised how...
Fortune recovery, yeah. I'm gonna drink this. I don't wanna like mess this up. So while Narwhal has a lead, and Luigi Ditto is like, there is no like you can have a marginal lead, but if you're not more than two stocks ahead, you're probably not in the lead.
It's kind of like a Falcon Ditto almost.
Yeah, because, like, Luigi can just take his stocks on Luigi so easily.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, they have the same tool set, but any one of his touches are just so dangerous.
Yeah, because Luigi's up air is going to lead to up B. That B's probably going to kill around, I don't know, like 60 or something.
Nice fireball. Whoa.
Wow.
Caesar.
It's good to see him back.
Yeah, Kira's going to make top 8 with, like, Mario Luigi, which I think he can with Mario. Mario's really good.
Yeah. He's pivot. They're both playing very patient because Czar can still very easily win this.
So be careful, though.
Be careful. Let's see if that's it.
Ooh, Narwhal misses.
Czar has another chance.
Oh, he doesn't get the extended. That's unfortunate. No. Yeah, I hate when that happens. You go for the extended up, but you don't get it.
So Narwhal wins round one. Probably the highest caliber Luigi that we're gonna see for a good while actually now.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I was gonna give a chip to everyone who won a game, but I don't think with 150 people it was too much.
Oh.
But I think everyone in the top 16 I'm gonna give chips to for getting a top 16 as an additional reward so they can use it at like the shop and buy something. We got still got the pillows, the posters, and the shirts to sell. I think people have just been too busy playing their tournament matches, they haven't really thought about it.
Yeah.
I did a couple like matches with Dark Gentleman and Adefa.
Yeah.
Some chips. I lost to SCPO and a Luigi Pika.
No.
The Transformers went in a heartbeat.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Like,
I saw they were taking up.
People just saw them like, oh my god, only 30 chips for that. They all went and started money matching. Whoever got it first just, oh my god. I don't think that forward smash. I mean, Luigi's probably going to hit really low, but. And it's honestly, I don't think he has a reflex, but you know, Luigi's uppie has this like, it's much why I think Luigi X has better recovery than Mario.
Yeah.
Because his uppie has an additional hurtbox in front, or hitbox, additional hitbox in front that gives him more range in recovering and can catch, because it hits a little bit higher too. So it'll break other people's attacks, because it's an aerial. So
yeah.
It'll break their hit before Mario's will, so you have like just more room to recover it safely.
That was very nice.
Yeah,
by
that was nice. Was that a weak forward air to up air?
Yeah, he also kind of hit off the platform and immediately did it afterwards. It was like fair up air.
So now Caesar's gonna one stock lead. That's tough to get that down air. That's actually what Narwhal did right there. That's actually pretty hard. You have to kind of. So Luigi, I was talking, has that extra hitbox in front.
Yeah.
But behind him, it's the same as like Mario's, which there's really nothing there protecting him. So you have to get that down air just a little bit, like to the back of his head instead of the front of his head, and that spacing is really, really hard to do.
Yeah. Czar getting another edge guard over there right afterwards, but
missed the Z cancel. Oh, they just went into grab battle. This
clearly, he's like a Falcon.
I don't like that. I thought he definitely, or I guess he did the double jump because he went too high. But I feel like he could have landed and maybe up here again. I don't know.
Maybe.
Narwhal and Caesar, they're both really good at Luigi's. Maybe they know more.
I'm looking at times out B before also, but I wasn't sure. We got the KO anyway, so it worked. Smash, but
69.
Yeah.
On Caesar.
Quite even.
Yeah, this is a good set so far. It's all best of three until the final, so we're not going to see these best of fives yet.
I wouldn't be expecting this to be this close. I didn't know about Narwhal being that good of a Luigi. But I guess he really is. Like, he was really good when he played against me, also.
Well, ignore anyone that tells you that. Ignore anyone that tells you that. Then disqualify him. KDT's gonna get DQ'd.
That sucks. Czar wins two soccer
games. Oh, so Caesar comes back, wins that one.
Nice pivot ledge grab at the end.
Did Bark make top 16? I haven't got a chance to look at the bracket. I know, I think Darkworth did.
Apparently this guy did.
Yeah, Zero. I think I played. Zero, did you beat Mariguas? Yeah, so I gotta play Zero. So Mariguas beat Zero, so now I play Zero.
Okay.
I believe this Alice or something is an online guy.
Yeah. Well, the IXI tag is definitely that. Oh, there's Kenny. Oh, no, he's here. KB3. Okay, so KB3 is here. Never mind.
So looking at the bracket, is Mr. Sure versus Dark Horse. Mr. Sure beat Dark Horse. Wow. So he's gonna play Shalaka. I honestly think Mr. Sure beat Shalaka. I'm gonna throw those out. I think Mr. Sure beat Shalaka. Mr. Sure will be top 8 in low tier.
I can definitely see that.
Narwhal over Lodo, who's now playing Caesar. Z over Horby. Z will play the loser of KD3 and Alvin. We're gonna have Marigua's Dexter up on stream, probably next for you guys. Me and Zero probably on the back stream. And then we're gonna stream out top, probably top 6, top 4. We'll see. I mean, it's getting late. A lot of people want to go to bed.
Yeah. So we're going to be alternating between us and iCactus.
What was that?
We're going to be alternating the one match in each stream, right?
Yeah. We'll probably.
That's how late it is, I guess.
Yeah. I have to just so I get off.
Anyway. Czar still currently winning in Narwhal, but we can do this. Smash. I see Marigua sitting down to play against someone. You know who Marigua uses in Lowe's?
Marigua is going same as in Lowe's or anything.
Okay. Of course. The first up combo miss I've seen from either player.
That was nice by Narwhal.
Yeah.
Didn't even go over the up air, just went straight up, dash up B. That's you read to the DI and just dashed in for it. I mean, I think up air is safe, but you know, that was still interesting.
Nice forward here. That down throw is nice. Nice down smash also. He's dead. Czar's up by one stock.
Can't count him out though. Can't count out Narwhal. He's done really well here. Oh.
Not so many daggers and shields.
He's out of his jumps. He's out of his jumps. Ugh. It's hard though. Edge guarding Luigi is so hard. It's like dividing by zero. It's like almost impossible. But that's what they made the calculus for.
Nice.
Caesar going too low. Oh, it's so hard. So Luigi can stall his recovery, like, enough time that he can take more than a second. And he has, like, the range. So, like, you're only on the ledge for about a second. I think the amount of frames that he can grab the ledge from, he can, like, stall because he has such a good range with, like, status. It's something like 50 frames. And you're only at, like, 60 frames of, of safety.
It almost ended for Luigi.
So he can almost always recover. Have a chance to get the ledge where it's not fully locked. Maybe like 40 frames. Someone's got to do the math on it, but it's at a point where like we just so many options.
Nice up smash.
Good up smash. So Caesar came back and won that 2-1. We're going to play 0. We're going to get Marigua's Dexter up on the stream.
Oh, good.
Is that enough?